Hello YouTube. I got a pair of LA Sportiva mountaineering hiking boots listed on eBay right now. And I wanted to get a good representation. The pictures I posted were kind of dark. They were taken right after I cleaned and polished these shoes with some treatment. Here's the treatment I used. It's a natural blend of pine pitch, mink oil, and beeswax. These are not your average hiking boots. They have the Vibram sole. They're made in Italy. They are one of the highest quality name brands, LA Sportiva. These were tested by Jeff Lowe. It says, walking on the moon. Probably can't see it, but... these have brand new laces, $4.99 whistle workwear. So what I did was I stripped these shoes down, I cleaned them out, brushed them down with a brush, and then took the polish, polished them up. I didn't spend a lot of time cleaning them, but they're not really dirty, so. And these are completely dry, you know, they're not like they are in the pictures. There's a 360 view. Okay. Now, I'll weigh these for you on my shipping scale. You can get an idea of what they weigh. Give me a second here. Okay. Set this to zero. Okay, they're on there. Let me see, I'll adjust this real quick. Okay. Alright. 5 pounds, 9 ounces. So, you know, 2 pounds, 2.5 pounds per boot. These also have the super feet that I put in the listing, the super feet insoles, high quality insoles. They're like $20 brand new. I really like these boots. I'm just not a real big hiker. These are really extreme for, I mean, they could be, these were never hiked with. Use them in the yard. You know, the soles are, let me take this down before it falls. These were very lightly used. Probably costs around two, you know, brand new, probably paid about $200 some odd. They're broken in, they're nice, broken in, you know, waterproof, made in Italy, high quality. So anyway, good luck. Bid with confidence. I hope this video helped, you know, whether you're bidding or you just want to know about these boots, see, get a better look at them. I've been trying to get into eBay more, so follow me, and I'm also on Twitter at @KitsapDeals, Kitsap_deals. But okay. Good luck.